Let me first congratulate the ITUC on the holding of your fourth Congress. On behalf of all Singaporeans, I would also like to extend my warm greetings to all the delegates present at the Congress as you celebrate 150 years of Union progress. Your courage and activism in the pursuit of democracy, rights, and social justice for working people have made an impact. So you have every reason to celebrate, as unions have done a lot in advancing the interests of working people. Improvements in workers' lives have not occurred by chance. It came about due to the strong advocacy and hard work of union activists all over the world, who believe strongly and passionately in a just and equal world for all people, regardless of their background. Trade unions are still very relevant and needed today to ensure that we have a fairer globalization that will benefit everyone and not just some in a population. Whether we are in the developed or developing world, what workers want is decent work, a safe and healthy workplace, to be treated with dignity and respect, and to have a strong voice to influence decision-making at work and in society. At the same time, unions need to help workers prepare for the tremendous changes that are taking place, particularly in technology, which will impact their jobs and lives. A greater focus on education and skills upgrading is important so that workers too can benefit from economic progress. In Singapore, that is what the unions, employers, and government have been doing, and we have seen the benefits of this collaboration. I am confident that unions, under the leadership of the ITUC, will continue to play a significant role in ensuring that workers and their families are treated fairly and equally.